Little Lucy, did you, Mommy dearest? You know I love you, Mommy. Everyone loves you because you're so pretty. You always were the prettiest. You're just trying to poison his mind against her. You're jealous. You want her all for yourself.
Look, young man, she's no longer my wife, and I'm not interested. As far as I'm concerned, she doesn't exist. She's dead.
In the kitchen, please.
Lucy's been here, hasn't she?
She...
Why did you let her go upstairs?
She had a present for you.
Cobra venom is our only defense against our enemies.
Where are the women in this community? I haven't seen them. I can't...
I'm perfectly aware of your motives for paying us this visit. Brother Reeves and Shakir managed to fill me in. Your sister is alive and well. You'll see her in a few hours.
She's alive!
You owe me 80,000 in cash.
Diana's with our other women on spiritual retreat. Today we're in mourning. One of our brothers took his life in most unfortunate circumstances. At dusk, we shall perform his funeral ceremony.
Hardly recognize her.
She looks stoned out of her mind.
Widow must light the funeral pyre.
Last.
We shall keep vigil all through the night, and at dawn there's a ceremony that symbolically dissolves the sacred bonds of the widow with the dear departed.